She couldn't give up on her ambitions and spent the rest of her life just wishing. Instead, she listened to her mama's voice.